Hey, we moeten naar de tent!
See the shape of our building, Link, and you can also already see the core module that you may recognize from the Dutch Technology Week earlier in June. So let's have a look about what we have done today. So, what have we been doing today?
Well, we've been placing the walls, at least the west wall, and the south wall and east wall are currently placed. We started installations and we finished our foundation.
Okay, very cool, very cool. Jorn, you are the team manager, right?
Yeah.
What is it like to be the team manager of Virtu?
Wow, it's a hard job. I mean, keeping a group of 40 people together, it's not easy. But just doing this competition here in Dubai at this moment shows that it's actually not that difficult because we all help each other. So it's very, very beautiful to be part of this.
Okay, thank you very much, Jorn. Ik sta hier nu naast Art, een van de hoofduitvoerders van Stam en de Koning Volker Wessels. Hoe is het nou om met ons hier te zijn en hoe is het nou met het studententeam samen te werken?
Het is hier warm. Nee, het is hier ontzettend leuk om hier met Team Virtu te zijn. Stam en de Koning doet dit project samen met Virtu, omdat wij graag ons met duurzaamheid verbinden. We doen graag jonge mensen helpen om verder in de bouw te komen en in de bouwwereld.
Oké, dankjewel. Dankjewel Art, maar ook heel erg dankjewel aan Piet en Alex natuurlijk, want die zijn er ook bij.
We're having a break underneath the house, right?
That's right. I'm about to underneath the house. Still trying to put these ducks in, and as a result, being under the shadow is the coolest.
Yeah, actually, the ground is still really cool, so it's really cool underneath the house. And we're cool too, right?
Yeah, but it's all concentrated.
So this is our core module, which we're standing next to, and we designed this core module because of our transportation from the Netherlands to Dubai. And all of our installations, the kitchen and the bathroom, are installed in the core module, which reduces our building time. And also it is the stability of our whole structure, so it is transferring the roof loads through this north beam to the foundation.
We moeten naar de tent!
We just had to evacuate. There's a sandstorm coming, there's rain coming. We weren't able to close the crate with the electrical equipment, so we're actually hoping that this just blows over and it's nothing serious.
Yeah, we couldn't even close the container because we had to evacuate immediately. This is what it looks like right now.
It looks like nothing is happening.
It is. There you see a grey sky with sand coming.
So, fortunately, our house survived and the team members did too after the big sandstorm. We're now at building day 5, and as you can see, it's already the curved wall visible, and the roof is already placed, and also all of the walls are already placed, so it's going actually pretty well. We have some new team members joined us, so we're at 40 now. We're very excited that we're still building here and that we're still participating. Because of the 50 teams that applied, only 15 teams managed to start building right now. Team No House from Italy and the UAE. Team UOW from Australia and the UAE. Team TDIS from Taiwan. Team Beticool from France, the UAE and Palestine. Team Yield from the UAE. Team Aura House from the UAE. Team Aurak from the UAE. Team Virginia Tech from the United States of America. Team Evden from Romania and the UAE. Team Aqua Green from the UAE. Team KSU from Saudi Arabia. Team Nissan Home from Malaysia. Team Sapienza from Italy. Team NYUAD from the UAE. And of course, Team Virtue from the Netherlands.